हेलो माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल डू वोकैबुलरी वर्ड्स लिस्ट 3 फ्रॉम द स्टोरी द मैजिक ट्री इन आर इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट एंड वी विल डू वन मोर पेज फ्रॉम आर एक्टिविटी बुक लिटिल थिंकर इंग्लिश. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ टुडेज लर्निंग.
चिल्ड्रन, लेट्स रीड वोकैबुलरी वर्ड्स लिस्ट 3 फ्रॉम द स्टोरी द मैजिक ट्री. The first word is sway. Sway. The meaning of sway is to move slowly from side to side. Let's use sway in the sentence. Look how the trees sway in the wind. Let's move to the second word, and the word is fruit. Fruit. Children, we all know fruits are healthy. So, let's use fruit in the sentence. I like all kinds of fruit. Now, let's move to the next word. The word is plant. Plant. Let's use plant in the sentence. The plant has beautiful, bright, red flowers. You can see in the picture. Now let's move on to the next slide, and the word is magic. Magic. The meaning of magic is the art of doing tricks that seem impossible in order to entertain people. Yes, now let's use magic in the sentence. The magician knows many magic tricks. The next word is remove. Remove. The meaning of remove is to take something or someone away. Let's use remove in the sentence. Please remove the mud from your shoes. Now the word is wish. Wish. The meaning of wish to have feeling that you want to have something or that something should happen to you. Yes, sometimes we want something which is not with us. Now, let's use wish in the sentence. I wish I could sing like Lata. The next word is strong. Strong. Strong means having great physical power or great mental or intellectual power, which does not have with everyone. So let's use this word in the sentence. Ram is a strong and healthy boy. Water. Water. Let's use water in the sentence. All living things need water to live. The last word of list 3 is small. Small. The meaning of small is which is not in big or large size. That we call small. Now, let's use small in the sentence. Maya took a small piece of the cake. I hope, children, you will read all the words again and remember words and use them in your daily conversation. Thank you.